This is Taylor with how to remove comments in Word. And first off, I'll show you how to remove them completely so that they no longer exist in your Word document. And you can wipe out all of your personal data as well at the same time, which I'll show you how to do in just a second. And then I'll show you how to hide comments in Word without fully deleting them if you just want to declutter your workspace a little bit. But first off, let's start off with section one, how to remove comments in Word. And here I have a Microsoft Word document that's loaded up with comments from my other video where I showed you how you could quickly add them by setting up the new comment command here on your QAT. And you can check that out here on YouTube if you're interested. Now we're deleting comments. And to do that, you can simply right-click the comment and either with your mouse, select delete comment, which will remove the comment. All right, it's not going to be able to come back unless you Control-Z to undo it. So we're not hiding comments yet. A faster way, if you need to frequently do this, is to right-click the comment. Notice that the D is underlined. That means you can hit that key on your keyboard to delete it. So I could just right-click, hit D to delete, right-click, D to delete. And again, we're totally removing the comments from the document. We are not hiding them yet. Now, if you have a whole bunch of comments, you want to remove all comments from your Word document, you want to simply come up to the Review tab, come and find this Delete dropdown, and simply select Delete All Comments in the document. I'll show you a better way to do this in just a second, but if I select Delete All Comments, you can see that all of the comments are removed. They're not hidden from my Word document. Now, I'm going to Control-Z to undo that because there's another way to delete all comments in Word and scrub out all of your personal data. To do that, you're not going to use the Review tab. Instead, you're going to come to the File tab. You're going to come to Info. You're going to come to Check for Issues. You're going to open Inspect Document. It seems like a lot of clicks, but once you click Yes, all right, we're going to look for comments, revisions, and versions. We're going to look for document properties. We're going to look for all sorts of stuff that we want to scrub out of our document before we send it along as final. I'll click Inspect. It's going to inspect. There you can see the comments, revisions, and versions. I will remove all document properties. I'll remove all of this too, and then I will close out, and you can see all of the comments are gone. So there's a couple of different ways to hide comments here in Word. We want to hide our comments. We don't want to fully delete them like I showed you just a second ago. The first way, if you just within your Word document, if you come to the Review tab, you should be at All Markup by default. Below that, you have Show Markup. And here you have the option to see what kind of things you want marked up in your presentation. If we don't want comments, we simply unselect it. And all of the comments are removed. Now, they aren't deleted. They're just hidden at this point because we can always come back, which I recommend always doing, and adding your comments back. If you remove comments or hide comments like this and send the Word document off to someone and tell them to fix the comments, they might not know that they can come and open up this Show Markup from the Review tab and bring the comments back into the document. That's why I prefer or would recommend hiding your comments in this way. You want to come to the All Markup dropdown and you want to select Simple Markup. Now notice here that I have a command, Show Comments, which is grayed out. Watch what happens as I select Simple Markup. That command becomes colored in and I can click it. Watch what happens to my comments as I click it and they become these little speech bubbles. So in this way, I've hidden my comments so they're not all, you know, tangled up here on the right, but I can easily see where someone has left a comment for me and I can click it to see what that is. So I find this to be the easiest way to hide or remove your comments without actually deleting them and still being able to open and close them like this. I'm gonna come back. You can simply select Show Comments and they're gonna pop back up. And as you hover over them, you'll see that kind of like pinkish thing of where it is in your document. Now, the final way to hide your comments without removing them or deleting them is simply to come to No Markup. No Markup will remove all the track changes, comments, etc. within your document. And if you wanna come back and see, all right, All Markup, all the different revisions, track changes, etc. in your document, you just come back to the default, All Markup. So that's how to delete comments in Word and your different options for hiding comments instead of deleting them. If you found this video helpful, please let me know with a quick thumbs up here on YouTube. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel with the notification bell turned on if you want to keep up to date on our latest tutorials that will help get you to happy hour. If you have a question about anything I covered here, let me know in the comment section below and I'll try to address that in my next video. This is Taylor from Nuts and Bolts Speech Training and I'll see you at happy hour.